Now we can compare these two different types of monitor. We call this CRT monitor, the bigger one, the bulky one, and the LCD monitor, which we now commonly use in daily life. And we can compare these two types of monitors by using the size, the power consumption, and the amount of radiation emitted. Certainly, CRT mon is much more bulky, and LCD mon is lighter and thinner. Therefore, it can save more desktop space with an LCD monitor. And for power consumption, CRT mon consumes more power, and LCD mon is much more energy saving. And for radiation, CRT mon will emit some radiation. And for LCD mon, there is actually little or no radiation.